His track record is terrible. He cares about the big deal. He cares about lining his pockets. He cares about feeling good and thinking that he wants to win. He's going to ram things down our throats as workers. His track record is that he's been terrible for workers, so labor should not believe the things that he's saying about how he's going to help us out.